whatever dreams you have, no matter how big they are, there's no stopping you from doing it.
The things that feel right now like they're impossible are one moment away. One singular moment away. It literally only takes one authentic moment of truth before you've shattered through what seems like an impenetrable wall.
It's your world of channeling. It's your world of deep meditation. It's your world of transcendence.
When they can't figure out what caused that 104-degree fever, that's when you come and see me. Because we have the insight to not just what it is, but how it evolved.
That's good advice. It's basically, it's like, try something different. Try something new.
We would be so much happier if people were just honest about what it is they want and how it is they want to show up.
Bringing integrative medicine in here, what you're really looking at is the root causes.
I think the biggest lesson, you know, we came here to learn is self-love and to love ourselves and to be okay with ourselves. And in doing that, then we can start really loving and accepting each other.
People will learn from this website and learn from this resource.
They're feeling it. See the hairs? It's like, yes, yes. This is the yes sign.